sign for Preston and Grand South Sussman. For the heavy vehicles on this road. Back from this left-hand bend, still in the agricultural area, so the farm vehicles as we're warned of a junction on the old side. Finger post, he's restricted, so see our road ahead. The trees, preceding vehicles, shown as the line of the road. Causes some mud in the road from the farm vehicles. Advanced direction sign. I'm just going to read that on our phones because we're looking for a sign for Cranshaw's, and there we go. Being 22 miles. Logistics of the road have changed. It's a slightly narrower road, high gauges. Big turns, more mud. Up now into a zone of visibility on the crest of this rise, so check the mirrors. Just level our speeds. Center line changing to hazard lines. Just level the speed till we see where the road's going. It's quite rough, so it's hard to see, and there are patches of gravel on the center line. Case on this road of the hazards, picking the line for the best traction.